video on whales, and then we did like a sketch and we included that in there, and then we were thinking about how we can incorporate some of those words and teach kids about the language. And then Jocelyn's gone off and done her one further from his tongue. So they're giving lots of Noongar words for different things in this podcast. We're learning about whales, so all different stuff for that. So then we were looking at our teacher resource of how we can use this in our classroom. And so you've got like the podcast links, and then we were looking at all our focus words, so learning about what the different Noongar words were with some of the English words. And then we were talking about also Mother Teresa words that were house mentioned.
That's right.
We started to move into more of a curriculum focus, lesson integration.
Yes.
How do you take some things that you've learned and create a lesson? What are you doing? And so they've got this offline template to help you.
Right, so this is just
collection.
It's literally a portfolio that we edit.
Yeah, it becomes like a lesson type of reflection thing. So you've got like your lesson name and then the year group and what you were doing, and then you could put an example. You've already done the video, so you can just put the video here. And then to have these questions. Now, a lot of this self-reflection, people are saying, don't do it.
Your first Explore lesson badge. Well done, everybody.